this is Togai2, and welcome to part 9, I think, of Let's Play Super Mario Land. This stage is... hard. It's hard on hard. But I've hopefully come prepared this time with... That's not good. That's not good. That happens way too often, folks. You think you're prepared, but then you get... Oh no. Just grab it. Just grab it. There we go. No! Oh. Screw that one star. Stupid hard. Save so much right now, just do it. I still think there's a secret up here. So I collected all the stars, they're all there. But now what? Isn't there like supposed to be some kind of balloon house that forms or something like that? Or is that just if I collect all the stars? Alright, here we go. It's an underwater stage. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Usually a bad thing, because I don't like underwater stages. No. There we go. I think I lost control of my character again. I say that, but I think it's the truth. For some reason, my buttons don't want to input properly. There we go. Alright, now it's this one. I think there's something up here. Yep, there's something up here. What's up here? Oh, there was something up here. What? What was the point of that? You know what? Probably a door. Most likely a door. Go, 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 go. Ow. Yeah, a door. So I'm missing one already. Something I'll come back and get. I probably had more than enough time to go and get it. Oh, I probably have to have Suwako's frog suit to try to get that one. I barely got that. I am starting to run out of time. Oh, that one's hard to get. Now. Alright, last try. Alright, it's Sulaco's suit for that one at least. Oh, I can grab onto the switch, can't I? I can grab onto it, that's right. Probably a secret door. Or a secret exit. Except there's a secret door, there's probably a secret exit. It'll take me to a different map. I'm curious. So I'm pretty sure I can grab onto those things. Ow. I don't think I could avoid that. There's a good chance I probably wouldn't be able to. Just give me the carrot. That those coins highlighted something. How could I grab this? I can grab it. That's awesome. I'm going to take this to the place where I think it needs to go. Just right up here. Oh my gosh. That's cool. That's amazing. Big room filled with coins. Those things following me? They're following me like cheat cheeps. It's a secret exit! That's great. It's another level! I'm gonna go save. This is a level that I didn't get in my last playthrough. So I'm curious right now to see what it is. Stage 4. It's a scrolling level. That can't be good. It's a scrolling level. Sulaco's frog suit would be so well. I can't get down there because I need Sulaco's. Jesus. I got it though. Which is always swell. Now I need to go up there, I guess. Yeah. Oh wow, this is getting kind of trippy. Ow. Holy crap. I don't know if I want to do that yet. Screw you. I don't like underwater worlds. Ow. It was worth those 2 coins, wasn't it? Now it's dodging time. precise, swim time with Marissa. Yeah. Ah, here's the frog suit that I want. This makes things so much easier. Whee! Well, that suit makes everything easier. Like, everything. I'm not done over here yet. Ah, here we go. There was two right there. Down there. Whoa. That was kind of close. Is there anything up here? Like up in these walls or something? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Nothing around here. But I'm gonna keep that just in case. Ooh, here we go. Yes, there's the last one. Awesome. Yeah, you have to look in every nook and cranny of the place. Awesome. Alright, I'm going to go save and then end the part. So I can only play this game for so long. Maybe I don't want this. So I can't even... There we go. Still have to recover from all the lives I lost from that last stage. Alright, this has been Togai 2 or part... I don't know. Let's play Music from WrestleLand 2 for the next part of... I don't know.